Friends, today we will teach how to I will teach you the HCF short trick. Many students are trying to participate in Sinus School, so I will teach you the many students to remove the HCF of the question. You are trying so much addition, so today we will teach a small addition without any pen or pencil. You will do that direction directly. Let's start. The HCF. Find the HCF questions. You find the HCF of 160, 165 and 305. So we will do it with short trick. You know, if the number divided by 4 and the 4, you know, the number 160 is divided by 4, but 165 is not divided by 4, so that 4 option is not. So we will take 5. The 160 divides by 5, 165 divides by 5, 305 divides by 5. So we will tick mark here. For your queries, I am giving all numbers. Now 3 is not divisible by 160. 165 is divisible by 60, but 160 is not divisible by 3. And 305 is also not divisible by 3. So this is a number 3, also not divisible by all numbers from there. Only 5 is divisible by all numbers. So if you have any doubts for that, I will giving you 6 number also. But 6 number, the which number which divides by 2 and 3, that numbers divides by 6. But the number 2 divides by 160, but 3 does not divides by 160. So this number will not. And once the number which divides by 2 and 3, that divides by 160, or that divides by 6. The number 2 is not divisible by 3, but divisible by 3. But so this number will also not divisible by 6. Now 3. 305. This is not number divisible by 2 or not 3. So this will be also wrong. And the correct answer is 5. So this is the short trick. The short trick is the numbers, the following number is divisible by all numbers of the upper. Which number is divisible by all numbers? That is your HCF. That's your HCF. Don't make so much addition and so much multiplication. Directly give the answer. The number which divides by all of the numbers is the HCF of that all numbers. Now, second question. Find the 24, 36 and 42 HCF. So we will, the number which divides by all the upper numbers, that is their HCF. So 6 divides by 24, 6 fourths are 24, and 6 36, 6 are 36, it is also divided, and 6 42 divided by 6, 6 sevenths are 42. So this is the all numbers divisible. But pi is not divisible by any number. Pi not divisible by 24, 36 and not 42. 7 is not divisible by 24 or 36, but divisible by 4. But I have tell you that all numbers once divisible. So 7 also wrong, pi also wrong. The 8. 8 is divisible by 24. 8 threes are 24. But 36, no. 8 fives are 40. So 36, not. And 42, also not. So D is also wrong. And our correct answer is 6. So I have tell you the HCF short tricks. I have given you 2 questions and we solved that question. So this is the HCF short trick. Thank you. Please like and subscribe to our channel and share with your friends. Thank you.